I will show you how to connect the SATA cable and the bus wires to fix the connection of the SATA connection which is broken. Okay. So this is now the connection of the bus wire. Now this is the connection of the SATA cable. SATA arrangement to the wire. I will wait there. The pin number 1, pin number 2, pin number 3, pin number 4, pin number 5, pin number 6, pin number 7. So there are 7 connections of the SATA cable. handle as well. The person on the other end. The SATA connection says this is the pin number 1, pin number 2, pin number 1, pin number 2, pin number 3. This is bind together, these two connections is bind together. Pin number 1, pin number 1, pin number 2, pin number 3. Pin number 4, pin number 1, pin number 2, pin number 3, pin number 4, pin number 5, pin number 6, and pin number 7. Okay, because there's two connections, this is the last connections. they are bind together with this connection. They are one connections. The 4 and 5, which is the pull pin. Let us wrap using the scotch tape so that it will not grounded each other. very difficult to connect this. connection of the busware and the SATA keyboard is finished. This is our number.